Ayan, from Masbate, Philippines. Kisses, Delavine.
Maraming salamat. And this time, Delavine from Masbate, Philippines. Siyang kauna-unahang kinoronahang bilang Miss Masbate. Her goal is to travel the world before she turns 23 years old. Advocacy niya ang tumulong sa mga nangangailangan, lalong-lalo na ang mga bata. Again, from Masbate, Philippines, Kisses, Delavine.
Let's welcome back, Step Forward. Please pick your judge. Once again, the queen maker, Jonas.
Hi, you're so pretty.
Hello, thank you so much, Sir Jonas.
If you can talk to the president, what would you tell him and why?
Thank you. If I would have the great chance to talk to the president, I would tell him that I am not knowledgeable enough, as knowledgeable as him. But the knowledge I can tell him is that whatever he does, he should offer everything to God. Because whatever the problems we are facing, if we offer it to God, nothing can go wrong. He is the answer, he is the way, he is the life. Thank you so much.
A faith-based answer. Thank you, Kisses.